I'm Joan Miller, this is Bootleg Yoga, and today's exercise is Mermaid, a variation of Pigeon. Everybody loves Pigeon for the hip opening, it just feels good. Although Mermaid may not feel quite as good. Give it a try if you like. Come forward on the all fours. Hands always spread under the shoulders, knees are under the hips. Now let's slide the left leg forward. And I use my foot to bring that hip closer to the ground. Now, if you have a knee problem, sometimes you may just have to roll onto this hip a little bit or put a block under your hip. I'm checking that the left thigh is parallel to the left side of the mat and my right thigh is parallel to the right side of the mat. You can stay right here. This is absolutely fine. If you want an additional quad stretch, let's bend this right leg. Now, notice your hip is going to come up. Let it drop down. This is important. Even if you just stay right here to get the quad stretch, don't let that hip come up. You won't get the stretch across the front of the hip there. This is also a balancing pose, and I may fall over. We're going to take this foot into the elbow. Look at the elbow. Take your left hand up and stretch, like so. Run and enjoy the stretch in the quad. Whew. Made it that time. Thank you for doing yoga with me. If you liked it, please click like. And visit me on Facebook at Bootleg Yoga. I'm also available for online lessons. Today's affirmation is, I reflect the beauty of life. Namaste. And blessings.